Investigators are looking into a possible wrongdoing from State Treasurer Dale Falwell. The Wake County District Attorney says she asked the SBI to look into use of state vehicles. Leaders can only use state vehicles for state business or approved commuting. Falwell is from Forsyth County and has served as state treasurer since 2017. The state treasurer says he looks forward to continuing to cooperate with the Department of Motor Fleet Management to resolve this issue.